Let us discuss the concept which is similar to the one we have discussed in previous section. And this is a finite length solenoid behaves as a bar magnet. In the previous section, we have studied that a very small coil behaves like a short magnetic dipole. Here, if we just have a look on the solenoid, which is connected with a battery and a switch. Here, if we close down the switch, we know as soon as the current flows, a magnetic induction is set up in the surrounding as well as inside of the solenoid in such a way that based on direction of current here on from the right side of solenoid magnetic lines come out and on the left side these are getting into the solenoid. And this is exactly a situation where we can consider this solenoid as a bar magnet, because even if there is a bar magnet placed, it produces magnetic lines of similar configuration. So here we can see and state that a solenoid behaves like a bar magnet. A current carrying solenoid behaves like a bar magnet. And in this situation, if we talk about magnetic dipole moment or magnetic moment of a solenoid, this can be given as M, which is equals to the current flowing in the solenoid multiplied by area multiplied by the number of turns in the solenoid. This is the way how we can define the magnetic moment of this solenoid, which behaves as an equivalent bar magnet.